Last summer at the Old Rich Museum of Art, there was a gallery of art by Frederick J. Waugh called the Clan of Munes. And I thought it was a really incredible gallery. The illustrations were magnificent. There's a story that went with it. Waugh told the story that he wanted to be the best little wizard that he could be. He's a little Native American wizard. Life.